Welcome to OpenLM. OpenLM for ESRI, ArcGIS, is a revolutionary tool for managing desktop floating licenses. OpenLM provides dedicated management tools for ESRI ArcGIS users. Use your existing license pool for a lot more users. You can avoid the waste of expensive work hours on licenses management. Let OpenLM do the work for you. Empower your users with advanced tools like query license availability and license availability notifications. OpenLM will automatically release hung up licenses. It will allow you to know who is using a license. It will allow you to charge business units for software usage time and will allow you to cut costs by dropping maintenance for licenses that are no longer in use. Let's look at how it works. When you log on to the Easy Admin panel, you immediately see general statistics and will also have the option to choose what information you want to see by using the tabs along the top. First, we'll look at the Licenses tab. You can check licenses being used, and you can use advanced filtering options to search further. You can also sort the data according to the available fields, and you can show or hide columns. Under the Active Products tab, you can search as well. Here you can release a used license back to the license pool by a single mouse click. When you click on the License Activity tab, you can query license activity based on several filters including server, vendor, features, username, groups, time, and more. Under the Reports tab, you have access to usage reports. You can choose server and vendor, the desired features, set the time frame for the report, click Submit button, and then view the information in a table format or a chart. So let's see how OpenLM works with ArcGIS. The user view of OpenLM is intuitive. So first, let's open up ArcGIS and simulate a user using a license. But let's say they're called off to a meeting, and the software becomes idle. One of the most powerful features OpenLM has is the ability to release an idle license when there's a requirement for that license by other users. OpenLM will save the active project and close the software in order to release the license. Once our first user comes back from the meeting, a single click on the bubble will reopen the project exactly where it was before OpenLM closed it. OpenLM actively helps users to get access to the licenses they need. When a user receives a license denial, OpenLM will send him a notification when the requested license becomes available. Now the user can successfully get the needed license. And users can easily check license availability, get lists of active users, and also get all users' details, as pulled from the organization's Active Directory. OpenLM is successfully helping organizations to save 40% and even more on the ESRI desktop ArcGIS licensing. It also saves expensive work hours and enhances users' efficiency. It's never been easier to get OpenLM software. Download the full software now. It installs in 5 minutes and we'll be happy to help. And about the savings? You don't have to say it's OpenLM.